Good morning. Are we live? Are we up? I think we are. Let me just get some confirmation. Confirmation received. Okay, right. Do need to work on the intro for that, but today we are going to do Alpine Village, which is a scenario that we need to unlock the Rainbow Unicorn Fairy Park or something of that nature. And here we go, it's this one. And yeah, conditions, play the game for more than 350 weeks, so we got a limiter there. Population under one, or have less than no money. Yeah, right, left hand traffic, doesn't matter what it's called, and in we go. Got my Christmas background on, so it's all sparkly and Christmassy in here. And yeah, it's very cozy at the moment. If this is the one I'm thinking it's about, it's all about movement of traffic and people. And it is the one that I am thinking of currently. So let's learn from last time, let's get some music on. That I don't think square packages is packaging. Oh great, someone talking. And yeah, right. So basically what we want to do here is we basically want to do the same as the like different thing than what we normally do, and we basically want to divide this up into residential in the top bit here, commercial here. Hold on, let's get rid of him. So basically residential up here, and we want to make it very difficult for them to cross into like a commercial zone here and industrial zone here. Not having any luck with the adverts today. So we want to make it all happens live, doesn't it? Hold on. Actually, we'll just turn it off for now. Right, so basically we want to try and make it as difficult as possible for them to go from this residential area that we're going to build here to the commercial area here to the industry building here. And how we're going to do that is we're going to make this a non-walking bridge and like having a motorway section, so they're forced to use public transport to get across, either a bus or the gondolas. And it's basically the opposite of what you want in a normal city, where to make everything easy access and flowing. You want to make it very difficult for them to move around, and so they're forced to use public transport to get to like another zone. Basically this is how all these kind of games work, having a residential area and a commercial area and an industry area all working together. But you basically want to like hack that system and make it, you know, harder than it needs to be. So right, let's do this. So we're going to turn this into an industrial, sorry, a residential area. I'm saying that for the last 5 minutes. And here we go. Let's see if we've got any luck with the old radio adverts. What do people feel like listening to today? So we're going to have to move that straight away. Okay. Yeah, got rid of those. Don't want any commercial areas there. That's not straight, is it? Let's just do some good housekeeping. Oh yeah, no population less than one. So yeah, there's residential over here. Good, good. Thank you. trying to get the most bang for a buck coming out of these places. We won't have access to motorways until... Oh, not very long. Not very long to go until we get that. We're going to try and do this in the fastest time possible. Quite like the idea of this road just carrying on down. Must have moved that park a couple of times now. And then if we do that, it's going to lose space, so... Nah, let's just... Should we get rid of that junction? Oh, decisions. Yeah, come on. Let's be efficient about this. If we're going to start again, you got to start right, right? Don't really want to lose those houses if I can avoid it. Oh no, we are going to lose those houses unless we move. Get a refund. Okay, actually I'm going to wait for that industrial area to peel back before we put houses on there, otherwise there might be more unnecessary sick people than necessary. Just going to peel all that back and we're going to make this whole area into industrial. It's going to be the industrial heartland. Hey, Polycap. Thank you for joining in. Thank you for watching and being with us today. No, disorganized pipes. That's my biggest pet peeve. Let's just take a moment to sort these out. Don't tell me they're overlap. They're overlapping as well. Oh no. This is bad workmanship. Nope, see that was overlapping, we can't have that. Definitely cannot have that. Okay, let's see if we can join these two up. same thing over here. Sorry, I know this is tedious, but it's efficient. Once you... Come on, link up. Probably won't even build that high, but it's just nice to know it's there. Start to make our plans while the houses are coming in and laying down our road network. And we learned from the last time to go down the hill instead of across the hill. Okay, so now that area is taken off, we are going to have to come over here and we're going to make this the commercial zone. And we're basically going to push them and force them to use public transport that we'll set up. First, we definitely have to unlock public transport in the first place. I'm going to do another American type style city just because it's the most efficient to do grids. Oh, that's right, we want to move the parks out, actually. So then that'll force them to... Oh, maybe not. Maybe we might leave those there for now. Okay, more residential needed. We'll get to this. How far are we from... everything. So still 700 away from that. And public transport. Where's public transport? Okay, so as soon as we get 700 people, everything's gonna flip. How many more weeks we got? Okay, so we're 9 weeks down. 341 weeks left. Doing all good on the money side as well. Brilliant. So we've got an elementary school. Put one down here as well, why not? Oh, don't tell me that. Now we've gone. As soon as we place that down. Do we have enough? No, we don't. Why don't we just bump up the budget? There we go, that'll save us buying a new generator. Perfect. Same for the sewage treatment, just bump it up. Gives us a bit of time. Need more jobs, no problem. Should have redesigned the industry section when I had the chance, but whoops. That's the best we're going to do with the time we got. Cool. Be a bit of a pain later. Move that down. Yes, okay, right, so this is the first bit of our cheeky plan, is we stop time and we make that bridge a two-way motorway bridge. That means pedestrians will not be able to cross here, so they will have to get a car. And the same on this side, you see they've got the pavement. If we take that away, then they're gonna have to walk to work. They can't walk to work any longer, and they're either gonna have to get a car, or what we're gonna offer is a bus service. For a small monthly sum, you can spend your final years knowing buses. That final insurance has everything taken care of. Final insurance. Boom. The last insurance you'll ever need. Just before we put all the bus routes in place, let's just even out that road. You're listening to Synthetic Dawn Radio with Jessica Statler. Tune in and dance your way through the rat race. Okay, so you see there's no way for them to get across here because we've made it impossible for them to cross to shopping. There's no way for them to go shopping to work and work to shopping or work to home. See, it's very, very devious and clever. And yeah, so let's just put an express bus route in. So this is just going to go to each kind of area, downtown bit here, and then the uptown bit, and then back over to the retail center, and the opposite bus is going to go the opposite way. So you can't really put a tram in, because if you put a tram bridge across, people can actually walk across the tram bridge, so there's no point in getting the trams up and running. Then we'll put a work bus in here. If I remember rightly, I think a big comet comes in a second, so I don't want to do too much work, because it's going to be all ruined in a second. Cool. What have we done? There we go. And pow. Right, so this road network. Probably should have done this before we put the bus line in. Plan is to complete the scenario. Oh, we don't have enough money. Ooh, let's just be very careful there. Let's take out a loan, why not? Just a very quick loan. Okay, so no takers yet, but we will do. Whack it on 3 speed. How? Happy now? Wonderful. Right, more places to work, more engineering. Come on, not enough money. Okay. Oh, taxes. We need to put taxes up. There we go. How is there not? Is there just not enough power in general? Wonderful. I know, borrowing from the future, really bad idea. Good. Right, let's have a look. 83 people. Still amateur hour. Let's. Okay, so we've had nearly 800 people travel in public transport, so that's good in the early stages. Need to expand really. Let's pay one of these back. Not gonna be so good, is it? No. Okay, so we need a way to connect those. Yes, perfect. perfect. We need to expand that area. So like in a normal game, you'd put your shops right next to your residential so they don't have far to travel, but we want them to travel and they have to go. So our plan is working. We just need more people here now. Gotta watch our money. Oh no, did I take out a power cable? Yes I did. Okay. Not on a roundabout, that's sacrilege.
Astrologists report that a devastating meteor will strike the city in the near future.
Let me guess, the industrial area?
Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available. A meteor strike has occurred. Avoid the impact site and head to shelter if any is available.
Oh god, these guys need a fire station. Right. One fire station coming up. Where'd it hit? Oh, it hit over there. Okay. Can we pay that other loan back? Wow. Okay, need to put in more bus routes. The best thing about grid system is it's super easy. To pop one in. Sorry. Should have done all this before, I know. Really should have. No, cannot have that. Cannot have any non-square gridish. This doesn't really get exciting until like the last couple of weeks and you know you're really struggling to meet the target. But we've got a good jump on it, a good start. Just need to finish off building this road network. Just remember, the more people in the city, the more people needing public transport. Don't think we actually need these anymore. We can successfully delete these now. Get rid of these. Bring in more residents. More bodies means more bodies to transport. So they are needing more trash facilities. There we go. Pay back the loan. Good. Okay, I'm happy to put another bus lane into this section. Just sort these guys out down here. Good, 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 good. Awesome. Trolley buses, night scene buses, nothing that's going to help us. Really? How are we doing? 250, but how are we doing on the old goal? 7,000, so that's good, that's good. That's very good for where we are right now. Our devious plan is working. Let's try and boost those numbers though. Just remember, the more they level up, the more people join and come into the city.
Say cheese, it's cheese we get big bite burgers and fries all this week in addition to our regular menu.
And we're just gonna have that turn around at the stop and come back on itself. Don't think there's going to be much more development over here, so let's pop in as a child, I wanted to become bus line along here. Activating a foreign nobleman in a blur of hoop earrings and chartreuse bangles. But these days, I'd settle for a sharply dressed broker who drives an exotic car and carries a powerful handgun. If you fit that bill, which way do we want this to go? We'll go, make it go this way. There's going to be more shops around here. And if you're wondering, yes, I am just making this up as I go along, based off like a 3 or 4 year old memory of how I did it before. So there you go, you got that bus there. Oh, we got kind of a work bus going on. Oh yeah, no, we don't want to do anything over there because there's going to be an impact, if I remember correctly. As you can see, we don't have any mods turned on. This is all being done in vanilla with just the DLC. Do we need death care? We do not have any death care. Okay, right, let's try and level up these people. Do we want to look after citizens? I guess the longer they live, the more they'll need to use public transport. Got a money making machine now, all up and running. Let's plop some of these in. Remember, the more they upgrade, the more people you can get in per block. The more people needing public transport. See, they're all going to be upgrading now. Oh dear, really? Is there surging electricity or did we take out a pulse? Yep, we need more. Oh, that'd be good. those there. Push those back a bit and colour those in a bit more. Done. And yeah. Let's have a look, see if we can be doing anything different. And yeah, we didn't like colour back in after we removed the pylons. So there we go. What's another good hack to get people across? It is these cable cars, because you know they can't cross the river anymore via the bridge, so if you put a cable car in, then they have to use the cable car. Ferry is not a bad shout. How much is that going to cost? Can't afford the ferry depot. Expand our industry area by a little bit. I mean, I could be wrong, but I definitely remember there being a meteor strike on the hill next to me. Okay, so things are going quite well. Now, let's have a look. Goals, 14,000. Good, good. Coming up to a third. Just remember, when we get to here, we can build high density, and then it's on. Do we open up? What do we open up? Subways, they're a good one. Metro all kicks off the next milestone. Can we afford ships now? Yeah, why not? Put this in. So yeah, ships are a good one because they're really easy to put in and we can get them to cross the river at different points. We're not going to go for the aesthetic, so if they are, if it does look like they're jumping for the ferry, then, you know. Sorry, not sorry. Come on, let's get it. Let me get it in. Oh no, we have to wait. Right, tea while we wait. Right, are we all good? No, we need to put roads. Ah, little complainers. Right, let's get this up and running so it can start scoring me points. Ugh. joking. You know what? Let's just move that. Then we don't have to worry about the bridge, do we? Go. I think that would work as long as we provide transport links. There we go. Perfect. Who doesn't want to go to work via a boat? Yes! Okay, so we've got subways as well, and we got the cable car. Do we have the cable cars? No, we have to wait still for those, but we've got the ferry network in, so that's all good. Okay, so let's wait, save up some money, and then we're going to put a metro system in. Also, we're going to put high density in any area that doesn't have a house already. The more people, the more things. More people that need public transport. Checked on like education or anything like that yet. You know what? Let's just reform this. Just change entire blocks at a time. You get a free house if you move. You get a free flat. There you go. Trade you. House for a flat. Who wouldn't want that? Hi Bubba Craft. How you doing? Let's build this square network. It's been a long day. Square network out. Oh, come on, you let me do it before. Perfect. There we go. Definitely would have put the connector roads over some of the rougher trends, like the mine's gone blank. trying to lay good groundwork now, so in the future this will be so easy to win and I don't lose on my first live stream where more than one person is watching. Thank you very much for tuning in, guys and girls. Hopefully I'll do you proud. Why are they not moving? Why are the fairies not going? What have I done? We haven't actually... This is so much harder when you're live and you've got people like watching. Oh, all right. There we go. Perfect. Okay, there. What's wrong with that? Going to redraw all of that in, I guess. So weird, this game sometimes. Don't know why that was. What is wrong with that? Fine. That allowed? I don't want to grain anyway. Okay, I can see that one's not allowed. So that's not actually connected. But there we go. Oh, this is looking like more effort than it's worth. Right. Let's go from here. That's my lucky station now. Come on. We can do this game. Yes, get in. And now one going the other way. Get in. Boom. Now make me a ferry. Hi man, how's it going? Sorry if I got that wrong. Come on. Right. I think we've pretty much done what we can.
Say cheese. It's cheese week at Big Bite Burgers and Fries. All this week, in addition to our regular menu, try our all-you-can-eat signature sides, like our famous bowl full of melted cheese, served steamy and bubbling. It's the bottomless chubbler. Or our New Orleans-inspired pork sandwich, the Pig Cheesy, and our signature flagship, the spicy blue cheese top jalapeno cheese blooker.
Okay, right, let's go back to the goal, see what's going on.
Why take a little bite when you can take a big bite?
That's good for now.
I'm Jessica.
Public transport. Zero passengers, get in. Okay, I think we need to make this more accessible. Bit of a death trap, but you know. Oh no, there are people actually using it, so that's good. No, you don't wanna. Don't wanna make a Evel Knievel bridge. Oh dear. Yeah, this is where it starts building up. The pressure is on. Water availability, okay, cool. That's easy. That's easy to solve. We good? We good. Cool. Ah, thank you very much for subscribing. I'm very well. I'm getting ready for Christmas, as you can see. Hope you're all getting ready for Christmas, doing Christmassy things. Well, I suppose we can't. I'm in tier 4, whatever that means. I guess not allowed to leave the house. I think, if I read the paper right. I just don't understand why they just don't make tier 3 safer. But, yeah. Won't let that ruin our Christmas. And yes, so we've got a cable. Cable cars are coming in. That's good, we got 50, that's 50 extra people that wouldn't be using public transport that are now going into the tally. So now we can do weird projects that are also fairly cheap. Must be built by roadside, okay, cool. So we're going to have an influx of all these people in a high density area who are going to need to go shopping. Should be enough room. And who doesn't like a cable car journey? Can we get it going straight into the center here? Oh, and jumps off straight outside a bus stop. That would be absolutely perfect. Can we get it to cross this river? And amazingly, don't let me down now. Come on, baby. That's really annoying me. Just gotta pause time. can I not do... I might not be able to do right angles. So... Did that work? It did. Get in. And we've already got one person who just jumped on it. See, if you weren't here before, we have turned this into a motorway bridge so they can't walk across. They have to now take a form of public transport across there. We're going to do the same thing for this one as well. Right, okay, budget. Got loads of money coming, we've got raking in money, so we can just afford to throw it at a few things. Don't need those there, do we? Nah, we can get rid of them. Get rid of them. Be brave, be bold. Be badger. Don't actually need that there. So we're not actually worried about the traffic on this one, we're just worried about getting people into public transportation. We're doing very nicely. I mean, look, there's already 20 people a week. That's now doubled. 500 people. Is that going to be enough, though? Don't think so. Demand for commercial is going to be a bit more tricky. Fill that up. To buy another tile. Just don't think we can go any further. Actually, yeah, if we buy this tile, then we can make them come even further and, you know, have to travel even further for their shopping and things. Oh, beautiful. How straight that went in and everything. Okay, hold on. Let's bring the ferries down here. Because this is all away from everyone else, why don't we make this high density commercial? Give that area a bit of something special. Give them a reason to travel so far. Oh, there's already people taking up the offer. Good. Ferryport, ferryport, ferryport. Ah, perfect. Brilliant. And this is just going to be an express ferry from here to here.
Astrologists report that a devastating meteor will strike the city in the near future.
Oh, is that not connected?
Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Yes. Glad I didn't renovate on that area. Yes, I knew that was coming.
A meteor strike has occurred. Avoid the impact site and head to shelter if any is available.
Get this. Get the roads back up and running so fire crews can get in there. Okay, so now we know where that's going to be, where that is. Could extend that down there as well. Goals wise. Okay, we need to bring more people into this city. It's the best way, the cheats way is always to build a metro station. Definitely the very best way to do it. Page down and so this is a very well connected area now. And let's. Oh, I got no more money. Do we have to put in a postal service? Okay, so look, we got 161 people per week using that cable car. So we're going to try the same method with coming over here. I think that's enough room. No. How much are these? 15,000, come on. Yeah, it's worth it. Okay, boom. Gotta break a few shells to make an omelette. A few shells, a few eggs. Oh. Can't get this road to come down here, can we? Okay, what about death path? Yes. Okay, right. Good tip coming up. If you ever want like a zebra crossing here, or a walkway, whatever you guys call them, then just change one of the roads and it'll give you a zebra crossing at either end. So instead of them going up and over, they can just cross straight over there. Okay, okay. Take that one, pay that one back. Asking for more workers. Is this fire out? Okay, we're gonna learn from the last live stream and go with the mountain. So then you get more spaces opening up. Also, I've not checked on the education. So nerve-wracking when you're doing it live. If I wasn't doing it live, I wouldn't be so nervous. I'd be able to just sweep it under the carpet I lost. Yeah, we're gonna need to bring in more people. Slowly convert all of that to high density. You know, if we made these roads motorway roads as well and do the same tactic, then they wouldn't be able to walk down here. See, they've got no pavement, it gets cut off because you're not allowed to walk down a motorway slash freeway. So if we do the same thing there, then no one can cross that river apart from cars and buses. So go with the mountains. Nope. Thinking if I start another residential area over here, then gives me more options and more ways to bring in people. Come on, let me have it. Come on, game. Don't play with me. Okay. Nice, that just lined up perfectly. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. It's done, that's done. They will need.
We are the leading producer of minerals, ore, and natural resources, which means you
power
are
as well. That's power in.
Whether you know us or not, no matter what our critics say, at Colossal, we care about our employees as well
okay,
as our customers, which is why we work so hard to get our miners back in the mines where they feel at home. Together, we can reunite minerals with the people who love them. Colossal
okay.
Ore. More than ore.
Well, 10% and a third of the way down. That's not good. That's not good. Okay.
Back when electric lighting was first invented, everyone made such a fuss about it. Now that Edison's off in the dusty old past, why doesn't anyone give credit to the inventor of neon lighting? Let's hear it for George Claude, savior of city nightlife. Ah, just imagine the kind of bogus clubs.
Thank you very much.
Who wants to chill out somewhere well lit past midnight? This next song goes out to you, Claude.
I'm starting to panic. If you hear me go quiet, it's because I'm panicking. Create some artificial demand. actual demand for these jobs. So we're gonna, I know we're mixing work zones and things, but I figure I'm gonna get them coming over this bridge. No one has moved in here. Okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna totally lose this live on YouTube. This is gonna be hilarious. Paul loses at his own game. Okay, so we're okay for high school. Well, this is a good idea. This Hail Mary of an idea. Okay, right. Has anyone else played this before? Anyone else can give me some tips on how I can complete this better? I think my plan is good, but it might not be. Working to the fullest. I think we just got to spread that metro. Oh yeah, they can come out now, can't they? I remember that back in the day, that used to be so hard to get a metro line in there. Come on, let me have it. Come on. Boom. Oh, not enough money. Yeah, you can see we're not playing with any mods, which makes this so much harder. Yes, we're having some people starting to move in over here, which is good. So have an express busway that comes across. Sticking to my principles, am I? Of filling all the holes and filling all the gaps before allowing anyone to move in. Standards are a slip in. Right, they want more commercial. We'll give them more commercial. They want more jobs. Absolutely fine by me. There we go, more jobs. Do I stream any other games? I do have a Twitch stream. It's more for mature content, shall we say. Where this is just Skylines at the moment. Maybe Jurassic Park, if I ever get the time to play that. Yes. I think I said this before, but thank you, Maine. I'm having a great day. How are you? Thank you for subscribing and everything. Pleasure to have you on board. Okay. Oh, there's lots of crime down here. Fire department as well, and a hospital. Oh no, I can't afford a hospital. Public transport man, that's what we're here for. Being way too kind to my citizens and forgetting about the bigger picture, about why we're here. A lot of people wanting to go downtown. I've got a road to put back in. There we go, perfect. That is a busy intersection. No, we can't do anything fancy. That roundabout is holding up really well, to be honest. Okay, that's 1,700. I mean, gold terms. We're a thief all the way down. Is there any policies or anything that we can bring in? I think there's policies that we can bring in, isn't there? Like free public transport. That'll get more people out and about. That would have been good for to have on from the start, actually. Okay. There you go, it's those in this area. Oh yeah, it's already jumped up 10% by adding that one. Oh, hold on. Budget, why don't we push? Making tons of profit, so let's push these up. Okay, this would have been a cleverer thing to do earlier. I think we got this now. I think we got this. We're not kicking them out, we're just upgrading them. That's what we're doing. See, now we've got 2,000 a week. I think that's going to be game winning there. Okay, right, come on. You're for a scenario that's called Alpine Village. It's not very Christmassy, is it? I was expecting more Christmas. As is in the background. Okay, more water that can be fixed nice and easily. Do it double sewage and double everything. Come on, goals. Okay. I think we're doing all we can. Just really, really nervous now. That this is not. Are we halfway? We're almost halfway, and we're not halfway on that, but that is rapidly rising. Any further along here, maybe? Yes. Remember the trick.
We all
power consumption. That's all going wrong, isn't it?
That the people we leave behind don't think we're jerks. That's where Final Insurance comes in. We provide peace of mind for when you rest in peace. For a small monthly sum, you can spend your final years knowing that Final Insurance has everything taken care of. Final Insurance, the last insurance you'll ever need.
Colossal Ore. We are the leading producer of minerals, ore, and natural resources, which means you're benefiting from our services whether you know us or not. No matter what our critics say, at Colossal, we care about our employees, as well as our customers, which is why we work so hard to get our miners back in the mines where they feel at home. Together, we can reunite minerals with the people who love them. Colossal Ore, more than ore.
Come on, let me have it, let me have it.
This is Synthetic Dawn Radio.
Let's have it on the bits where there's less building to be done. Need to build a bus network over there as well. Okay, good, good, good. Need more industry, holding out for more. Sorry people, it's for the greater good. I'll give you a free office. Anyone that needs to be moved, they can have a free office on the hill. Just ignore the overlapping there for a second. Anything in the rules about amount of squares? No, there is not. There is not anything in the rules about the amount of squares. Okay, that is going rapidly now. Good. Let's get a bus in this area down here. That should solve loads of problems. bus service up here. Oh, these guys want their own thing as well. Fine. Can we put a back road in? No, we don't want to do that because then they'll have instant access. But if we do the motorway trick. Come on, let it be, let it be. It's Christmas. Come on, it's Christmas. Fine. Why are you acting like a stranger? You've been missing from Earth lately. I don't know if I can go. Ooh, right, come on. Really doesn't like me today. What about these? Good, we can get two of those in at least. Public transport, how are we doing? Is there anything else we can do? Oh no, no, did not need this at this stage. Take your eye off the ball for 1 second in this game and it'll bite you in the bum. Not liking that number decreasing. I did not need that, not at this stage. Can we relieve some of the pressure? Maybe. Maybe if we can get the trucks in through the back. Making sure that is a motorway bridge.
Okay.
I did not need that. Okay. I'm really worried about the amount of money coming in, but you know, this is what we've got to do now. I think I'm going to need every second available now to make up for that error. I can only hope that I get rid of all these houses. Oh no! It's a bigger problem than I thought. Be upgraded, doesn't it? Okay. metro in yet. Okay. Ignore that. Ignore that. Really make that two-way, shouldn't I?
At Banhammer Bank, we want you to trust us with your money.
Perfect.
Because it's with your money that we can make you more money. How? It's not funny business, it's money business. You give your money to us, and it will grow with interest. That's the plan, at least. Maybe that's too complicated for you. Imagine planting a money tree in the ground and watering it. Hold on. Imagine if you had a money pet. And you fed it more money, and after digesting, it would. Okay, you want to go money fishing, so
definitely
you use a little money
up.
To catch a big money. You know, just come in and talk to us. We have even more metaphors that allow us to avoid saying what we really do with your money. Banhammer Bank, feed the money monster.
It's not going good.
Join us at the Walden Art Gallery later today for the opening of the new postmodernist gallery. Showcasing a radical departure from the primitive concepts of form and shape. Be there or be square.
Okay, it's holding up. It's not great. Okay, almost halfway, and about three quarters of the way in, and we had that massive snafu, so, okay. These guys have got death care, haven't they? Disrespectful thinking about it. Hold on. Oh, needs must. Sorry about the lack of chat, just absolutely bottling this. This is it's all going wrong. Until we win or lose. Should be in a couple of weeks. That's the finish line, right there. But if this fills up faster than that one, then that's the finish line. But that is the end. so we need to find more ways of getting people on public transport. Maybe if we just made more public transport, then more people would use it. Christmas, let me win. Don't think the computer's gonna fully understand what Christmas is, but yeah. It might be a Christmas miracle. Can only hope. More commercial? Fine. Get in, that's a massive population. There's no shuttle buses down there from the north to the south, is there? Let's create one. Boom. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? Coals, coals. It's good, it's good, could be better. Let's do some housekeeping. I think we're in a good place now, so... Oh, don't you start. Don't you start. No, we haven't done a metro station to over here. Come on, just don't get anywhere on land. Try and make that look somewhat natural. Perfect, pull this over to here. Connect those two up like that. Perfect. Let's bring that down here. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Oh, it easily does it. Let's cancel this line. Bring that over there. Bring that. Okay, let's cancel all the lines. We are on pause, aren't we? Yes. Good. Okay, so there are no more lines. Okay, right, boom. Boom, 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 and complete. And here we go, boom, 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 boom. Let's just go around and double check that before we press play. And done. That's good. That's very good. Give a few more taxi ranks. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, what a muppet. What an absolute muppet. I think I saved that. Just. Oh, thanks man, bye. Have a good one. I might see you later, maybe. On the next stream. It's just jammed up with... Okay, can we do this? Oh, no, 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 no. Happening again. Needs must. Also get these operational. Just get it operational. I don't need them leaving. Got an idea. Basically turning this bit into a giant roundabout. Okay, things we do. Oh, it's got to be very tight, isn't it? Very tight right now. Oh, we've got this land. We do have this land over here. And we can push into this section. How much we got? 250,000. Is it worth it? Can we push this back enough? We can do this. Totally gonna do this, guys. I believe in us. I'm using the Royal We. Okay, we're just gonna make some more land. Genius idea. If I do say so myself. Going to be the new office park area. Definitely don't need those anymore. Basically looking for no. Why is everyone sick? It's backing up, isn't it? Hold on. Right, change plan. That's the problem, child. Well, I know what caused that, blacking up that river. Ah, we got that one in time. What a noob error.
This is Jimmy Fries.
Like I say, doing this live is so much harder than
looks like someone's horsing around
when you're at home on your own.
Okay, easy boy.
They'll play your favorite hits, give out great prizes, and laugh their way through your commute. Jimmy and the Stallion. Stable entertainment only on Cities Radio.
Let's bring in more people.
Don't you want money for
Let's go big or go
yeah,
home,
do.
Right?
What's the catch? There is one.
Go
Anyone
big or
can
go
have
home.
Just
Come on.
For it. Our 3-day sleepaway camp is the perfect place to strike it rich. Who are we? Well, we're the number one dream makers in the region. And you are a motivated, driven, confident individual who has a desire to make it big. Run! Don't walk! Get your heart rate above 120. This is exciting. This offer is just for you because you deserve it. Come alone. So
no,
don't
no,
wait.
No.
The early bird catches the worm, and the worm is a bus at 143 Industrial Way that leaves at dawn. So grab destiny by the horns. Go on, grab it. It's yours for the taking.
That was
Money
so silly.
For
that was the silliest decision I've ever made.
Welcome back to the most successful station on air. This is Synthetic Dawn Radio, and I'm Jessica Statler.
Put a bus on this side. Oh no, death wave. Did not need a death wave. Oh, I want to swear, but I'm live. And I won't, because I'm a grown man. But come on, we can do this. Okay, I think we can do this. I think we can do this. Hold on, how many weeks left? We have 75 weeks left. 75. That's 150. Yes. 150,000 plus. Oh yes, we've done this. We just got to keep everything going smoothly, and we've done it. It's not a good sign. Just give them everything they want. We're making hand over fist. Oh, how have these guys been getting away with that for so long? Right, come on. Damn it. Okay. Oh, I love this tune. come on. Oh, damn it. Ah, right, I've got to stop doing it. Right, slowly. This is why I'm not in charge of a demolition company. Nice, it's a lot of people. Migrate them across here. Okay, go under them. No skin off my nose, whether it's a over or under. Oh, this has to be motorway. Remember that. Remember motorway for our little sneaky thing, so no one can go through that bridge. By walking, they have to get some kind of public transport. Okay. Let's hope there's not another meteor attack. I don't think there is. I think you get the first two and then they stop. Thank heavens. Okay, so this is going to have its own system. Getting people over here. Let's bring them all in. And yep, I'm just combining them now. I know it's trying to keep them separate, but if we combine them, they've still got to come from work home. From residential to here, so that should be good. Just gotta get electricity up here now. Kind of need another transport station around here so they can come up that metro. Ah, perfect. What's that? That's the. Okay, cool. Come on. Why am I panicking so much? This will get done. connected up. They can get a bus. Losing precious time. Okay, right now we're going to remember what we learned from before, bring a bus line in, just an expressway. And there we go, that's that in. And now we're going to have a local line from around here that basically serves this whole area. Cheeky little dead end there. The worst bus I've ever put in. Okay, go. Oh, we're gonna smash this now. Oh, I can relax. Can I have a cup of tea? Put my feet up now. See that, 290 minus 50, that is 290 minus 350, that's 60, 60 times 3,000 people per week, that's 18,000? Minus, yeah, we smashed it, just gotta sit back and relax now. Can we do it in under 325 weeks? That's going to be the goal. Under 325 weeks, that is the goal. Do you reckon we can do that? Whack it on 3 speed. Just... Oh. If you didn't like noise, why would you move in there? It's rather silly of you. Like, I'm never going to move to London. Too noisy. Too old, it's too noisy. And yep, just some good old housekeeping.
We are the law accountant. The law accounting. I know what you're thinking. Are we lawyers? Are we accountants?
There we go.
Well, it's a complicated question, probably requiring the services of a lawyer and an accountant. Is that us? Well, what do you think? Seems to me that there's a lot of you out there who might need the use of the law accounting. That's not legal advice. That's life advice. In fact, we're legally barred from providing legal advice. The law accounting. Officially unlicensed since 2005.
Let's go for a Hail Mary.
Tony Magone, owner of Tony Magone's Steakhouse. And when people ask me where I get my award-winning meat from, it's from one place. Meaty Bits. No matter what you need, be it a smoked pig, a goat by sunset, or a 10-foot alligator in a salty brine, Meaty Bits will get it to you fast with a smile and completely without judgment. So, if it's good...
I mean, I think you can put, like, all the services on one side if need be, and that would really... Like, all the schools down here as well. But I want to level up the residential, that's why I've kept it in the same place. Oh yeah, gonna smash this. Oh, I don't know what I was worried about. Oh, I don't even know why I was panicking. Let's hold some fan mail. I mean, I've already said hi to everyone, so let's go. Oh, he's already gone, hasn't he? So, don't need to talk to him. Let's go. Right. Does it tag it? Yeah, sorry, I'm only just getting to this. Like, need to complete this to get the sparkly rainbow unicorn park. And so, as long as we get this done in one, we'll be all good. So I'm just writing little thank you notes. Because, you know, it's polite. Well, Polly's gone, so, you know, he can catch up tomorrow. Only 20,000 to go. Absolutely smashing this. Near 4,000. So I'm not even looking at my city, which is probably going to be the death of the city. Oh. As soon as you take your eyes off it, it all goes to pot. You know what? Don't want any complaints. About no more electricity. Okay, this might be a silly idea. Seems we're about to win. Okay, what about one more? Actually, no, that should be fine. Public transport and goals. Smash this. Yes. Keto, I'm a really terrible winner. And that's water, not pure vodka. Oh, done it way before the challenge. Oh, I don't know what I was ever worried about. Scan in the background. Lots of complaints, but nothing that's going to stop us from winning. And boom, we've done it way before our own self appointed task. There we go. So was that 308? I think that was 308. It was on 308. Definitely on 308. So let me know in the comments below what you got and achieved this in. I'm sure most of you beat me because I had that spell with the garbage. That was a complete ball drop. And yeah, so that's all done. We are one scenario closer to opening up everything, so the next live stream will be Wind Tornado Country. This is what we're going after, guys. The sparkly unicorn rainbow park, which looks fantastic. It's one before this, isn't it, that we need? And the Sphinx of Scenario. So yeah, when we win that one, we'll unlock that, and that's our last two that we need to unlock, and we will have the sparkly unicorn rainbow park in our possession. And yeah, right, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. We've come to the end, I think. Yep, we've don't think we need to see this out really, because we won. Was it 10? Okay, 310. I'll accept 310. Maybe that could be a challenge in itself. How low can you get that and complete this? Anyway, I'm going to stop rambling. I'm going to leave you all to your evenings. Have a lovely evening, guys and girls out there. And goodbye. Have a lovely day.